I get asked every year when new Call of Duties come out, what is the best gun? What is the best SMG? What is the best rifle? What is the best shotgun? What is the best sniper? Which one do you like most? Well, yada, yada, yada. So on, so forth, continuing forever. And I don't mind. I like to answer those questions. I like helping other people out. But instead of answering that today, I'm going to answer what is the worst. And in my opinion, the worst sniper in the game is the RSA Interdiction. This is my lowest stat line weapon. And I mean really low. Like, I'm going to probably use my pistol a lot this game. I have a single Marshall with fast mags. To answer that, I think I have a 1.4 KD with the RSA. Okay, I got him. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh my god, he is garbage. Nice VMP. Oh my lord. I didn't have enough time to... My teammate, where, you just walked past you. Where was he? He was supposed to help. Why was he in the room? A 1.4 KD with the RSA Interdiction. I have a 2 KD on average. It's actually like a 1.9 with the knife. I say an average because there's 14 different weapons that are knives and I've had to get all of them, or almost all of them, to Dark Matter. And my average KD with them is about a 1.9. Playing Respawn though, so it's probably a little skewed because Respawn is easier to get higher KDs in. So it's a little bit skewed, sure. But this is the lowest weapon that I have in the game. It's by far my worst. I can never seem to kill people when I shoot them. It's 99% of the time I get hit markers. Oh, here he comes. I am so fucked. How much ammo does he have? Oh my lord! Teammate is lying right there! I hate teammates! I hate them! Look at him! Did he even kill him? No, he didn't kill him. He died too. Oh my god, dude. Oh, why does Treyarch punish me like this? It's not enough that I had to die to the player. I have to watch my teammate with an M8 lie down behind a head glitch and then get up when the guy didn't know he was there and still die to him. It's not enough. It's not enough punishment. It just isn't. It's not enough. Oh, the collateral from St. Louis and your mom. The second prestige 19 going ham with the XR2. That was sexy though. You're obviously better than these max prestiges that are fucking cheated to get there. Or they're idiot. I don't know what. They're stupid though. Watch it right here. The lineup, the shot with high caliber blows his head off and kills the dude behind him in the corner. That was beautiful. That was beautiful as hell. All right. I'm at one kill with the RSA right now. I'm not doing too hot with it. But like I said, there was a very good chance I'd have to use my pistol a lot. All I have on the RSA is thermal. I probably should have rapid fire to increase the chance I can actually pull off a second shot. But I don't know if that's going to work very well. There we go. Get you off the wall. I don't like no little wall runners on me. You know what I'm saying? I know this gun was buffed. That was actually one of the big selling points of people trying to get me to use it again. They're like, yo, Marksman, it was buffed. It's better now. You're all high. This thing still sucks. Huh. You want to defend me? Want to hide there in the corner and not help me? Okay, option two. Sure. Even with this thing getting buffed, I thought it was straight ass. Oh my god! I thought they were gonna get the defuse, but he had a trip mine on the wall. On bomb, even. That's even better. How did you not see that? He walked right into it, really. Oh my god. I can't believe that. I'm still top of the team. Two sniper kills, two pistol kills right now. This is as good as it's ever gonna get for me. I figured this video is gonna be a video of me getting destroyed. That's usually what happens. I mean, sure, I'm making a YouTube video and I can just cut out parts that I don't want you guys to see, so I can just cut out all the games that are bad. But I don't like to do that. And as long as it's entertaining, oh my god, he's got an LMG. As long as it's entertaining, I don't mind getting destroyed if you guys get a laugh out of it. That's perfectly okay with me. But the games that I played, there was no kills either that were like interesting to watch, so. Oh, take your VMP out of here, sweat stick. You see me?
You're the last man standing.
Oh! Got ammo. Oh, I got shot in the back though. I could tell what weapon he was using by the sound of it, and I know how much ammo it typically has. If you know the fire rate, the ammo capacity, and you can just tell by how long he's been shooting how much ammo he's gonna have left in the gun. So I was counting the shots in my head, and that's why I knew when I said he's out of ammo, I was gonna push him. Unfortunately, one of their guys figured it out and pushed me from behind and got me. 4 kills with a pistol, 2 with a sniper. Honestly though, if I didn't have a pistol, I wouldn't get any kills, really. It would just be bad. I know the point is to use the sniper, but the pistol is part of the sniper setup, right? Despite it being the Marshall and... Oh, how'd that miss? That's the typical RSA fashion right there. There we go, that's what we're looking for! Hit markers, and then dying to better guns like the SVG, which you should always use. If you're playing Search, 99.9% of the time, you're gonna want to use the intervention. I'm saying that because of the interdiction. You want to use the SVG. The Locust is acceptable, but the SVG is always almost better. I say always almost because sometimes he gets hit markers, but very rarely. You know, very rarely. I think this is gonna be the end of the game. My team might clutch it out here. They might lose. Who knows? Oh, both sit next to each other while an RC car's going. Don't shoot at it. It didn't kill you. What? Flak jacket? On a sniper class? Really? Maybe. Oh? Oh my god. Oh! It's a potato fight! And our potato lost. Be advised, hostile UAV. Now UAV. Just run back there willy-nilly, you know. Oh, potato fight again! Now can you get there in time? Can he do it? Can he do it? I don't think he got it. I don't think he got it. That was like 0.2 seconds slow. Oh! He rejacked back. Oh, we won? We won still. I was like, what happened? He's not dead. He rejacked back after the bomb got him. That's funny. I haven't seen that happen before in the final kill cam. He dies, but the rejack saves him. And he loses. Well, we went 6-3, but 4 kills were with a pistol. If you're counting the actual sniper kills, it's 2 kills. I have seen people use this gun and they've done decent in certain games, and especially the guys that are known for sniping, Spratty, Pomage, things like that. I cannot use it very well, and I have never found it to be very good. The hit markers, even after the patch to blow, they make it a little bit better, were still ridiculously too much. Like, you hit markered still way more than the Locust, and you would just prefer to use a better gun. Locust has a higher fire rate, bigger clip size, better one-shot ratio. Overall, better weapon, I would say. Either way, there you go. That's my worst weapon in the game. And I will show you my stat here in 1 second when we scroll out, or when I'm out of this 30-second black screen. I apologize for waiting on this, but it has to cache the game in theater mode, supposedly. I will show you that it is my worst. It's one of my lowest guns. I got Dark Matter on it a long time ago when it came out, and it is by far my worst. Although, I've struggled getting Dark Matter on other weapons more. This is my lowest weapon. Go all the way down to the bottom. Rift E9. Even this is like a 1.6, and this is a hard gun to use. RSA 1.36. My combat knife is even like 1.8. The MVP is a 2.2. The wrench is a 2. Like I said, my KD with melee weapons, without firing, no weapon at all, just beating people down, is 2. This is actually lower. It's so bad. I don't know why I suck so terribly with it. I guess I don't take the aim higher method. That's probably my issue. PO6 is a 2.5. Yeah, I mean, easily. I don't think there's anything that comes close to being that low. 1.36. Even the pistols are all above it. No. Wow. Anything even below it down here? Besides my fists. But those don't count, really. Oh, these are melee weapons again. I just haven't used yet. Nunchucks. Fists. A 0.5 buzz cut, though. All the knives. The DBSR is getting close, too. Yeah, I mean, it's just... It's so bad. I'm so terrible with it. Maybe one day, though, I'll get better. Or I'll just play the next game and forget Black Ops 3 ever existed and forget about the RSA. Another option, I think. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. If you're good with this gun, consider yourself a legend. And yeah, that's what I got for you. Bye-bye.